Are you a local business owner? Do you have a storefront for your business? Or are you a local entrepreneur? Or are you a local blogger or somebody just started their business and have an office or business address? If that's who you are, then listen carefully. What I'm about to share will help you exponentially.
Yeah.
First, go to www.moz.com/local. I repeat, www.moz.com/local. And Moz has been usified. Once you go to this website, write down or enter your business name and the zip code for your business. Once you do that, you will see two options. The first option, if you are already listed, it will give you some type of a score, like let's say 20% or 40% for local online visibility. And at the same time, it will give you some suggestion on how to improve that and make it, let's say, more than 75%. So if you see that, go ahead, do your best to fix those issues. Moz will show you how. It will also show you the incomplete content that you probably missed and what you can do to make all of them 100%. Okay. Once you do that, make sure you have to log in on every listing. Like you have to log into Google, to Bing, to Yahoo, Yelp, Foursquare. Now, if you don't have access to those, you can actually claim them, then re-access them. Now, if you don't have any listing, basically Moz said zero, your business address, your business name does not exist locally on the search engine, now you have to create those listing. This is very essential because when you do this, what's going to happen that it will help you with the search engine, it will help you to get more exposure, it will help you to generate targeted leads. So make sure you do that. Now, make sure you open your Word document, Notepad, Open Office, Google Office, whatever the case may be. Just open one and start writing down all your information. The information I'm talking about are your business name, the description of your business, all the contact information, your phone number, business phone number, cell phone number, email address, website, social media websites, hours of operation, types of payment that you take, 5 to 10 images of your office or of your business, of your product, and the proper category. Basically, select the proper category. Each listing might have a little bit different. So if I'm a doctor, or let's say a dentist, I'm gonna pick like, you know, health, medical, dentist, and so forth. One thing you have to remember that the information for your business name, the phone number, the description, all have to be exactly the same. If I type, let's say, crazy ninja dentist, I have to make sure that the same sentence, if I put all of them in uppercase, let's say in Google Plus, and all of them in lowercase on Yelp, it can cause some sort of conflict. So what I mean, make sure that all of them are exactly the same. So that's why if you write them down on a notepad or Word documents, you can just copy and paste. For those of you who didn't have the listing in the first place, as soon as you submit them, Google, Bing, Yahoo, Yelp, and Foursquare, they will send you some type of postcard, like within 7 to 10 business days. Once you get it, take it and enter them on those listings. The rest of the other listing, like City Search and Super Pages, they will actually verify your information while you're actually submitting. So make sure you have the right phone number, because when they call you, you have to answer right away. Is it easy? Is it really easy? Well, good question. It is easy, but unfortunately, it's a time consuming. So let's say, again, you're very busy, you don't have the time to do it. You can actually have Moz do it for you for an affordable price. And I believe they do it once every year, and you'll be surprised how much they charge. So the choice is yours. But because you're local business owners, this is the basic, this is the most important thing that every business should actually do, because your customers do exist there, and it does help with the search engine. Really, it doesn't really cost that much. So please go ahead and do that today. And if you need any help, let me know, share those links with me, and I will basically help you and tell you exactly where did you miss? Because you know I love to help and I really want you to succeed, because if you succeed, part of me have succeeded. Now, it's your turn. Tell us, what did you use to get an exposure from the internet for your local business? Comment below and please share. And don't forget, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, and let me leave you with something to think about. Patience, it's not the ability to wait. It is how you act while you're waiting. Joyce Mayer. Thanks for watching, and you have been usified. That was fake. Get your freak on.